juniors. Hi. Today we are going to learn a new letter. Children, can you guess this letter? Letter W. Very good. Now tell me which letter it is. Letter W. And what is the phonic sound of letter W? W. Very good. Repeat again. What is the phonic sound of letter W? W. Now I'm going to show you some pictures. That picture begins with letter W. We are going to read all the pictures, okay? Children, now we are going to name all the pictures, okay? You all have to repeat after me. Tell me, children, which letter it is? Letter W. And what is the phonic sound of W? W. Okay? W for watermelon. W for watermelon. W for walnut. W for walnut. W for window. W for window. W for watch. W for watch. W for well. W for well. W for water. W for water. W for wall. W for wall. Children, now tell me which letter it is. Letter W. Very good. Now we are going to color letter W. And we are also going to write W, okay? So quickly take out your worksheet. Children, now I am going to trace letter W. First, you have to draw a slanting line, then go up, again you have to come down, then again go up. See, I traced letter W. Now tell me, children, what is the phonic sound of letter W? W. Very good. You have to start from up, go down, then go up, go down, again go up. See, I traced letter W. Now we are going to color letter W in our worksheet. I'm giving this blue color. See, children, which letter it is? Letter W. See, I colored letter W. Now we are going to write letter W, okay? See, children, you have to start from red line, okay? Just draw a slanting line. Then go up. Then you have to come down. Go up. See, I trace letter W. Now tell me, children, what is the phonic sound of letter W? W. Now we are going to write letter W. See, you have to start from right line. Go down, come up. You have to go down, come up. Letter W. W for watermelon. See, I wrote letter W. Now you all have to write this in your worksheet and send me photos.